Hey everyone, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner, and I am back with another video, and we're still talking about the one and only Sergio Mendes, and of course his group Sergio Mendes and Brazil 66. We're up to 1967. They had an album that did very well. It actually went gold, and the album was called Look Around. It had a major hit that's already on this channel. The Oscars are known for their musical segments, right? When they do, you know, best original song, yada, yada, yada. Some of the choices are good, some are bad. The tendency in years past was to do the original songs with different artists who had not done the original recordings. Why, I don't know. I think in later years, they tend to get the original artists doing their original material, which makes sense to me. There have been some horrific Oscar performances. We could probably do a video series on that one. I don't know how enjoyable that would be. But anyway, this was an interesting choice. And I'm going up to 1968 for a minute. I said that Sergio Mendes had this album that came out. The hit song was The Look of Love. If you go to my channel and you look under the iconic Dusty Springfield, you will find a video reaction to her version. She sings the hell out of it. It was for a film. Why the Oscars had Sergio Mendes and Brazil 66 sing it at the Oscars and not Dusty Springfield? It might have been because their version eclipsed hers on the chart and it cracked the top 10. That's the only reason I can think of. She should have sang it. But anyway, six of one, half a dozen of the other. Their version propelled them, particularly that live version that they did at the Oscars. That's what really made them famous in the United States and really all around the world, of course, because the Oscars is a worldwide audience. The Look of Love, their version of it, became a huge hit, and it's from this album. But I'm not gonna play it. I'm gonna play my favorite song from this album, which is one of the best love songs of the decade, in my opinion. I'm not alone. I saw the comments when I was looking for a clip. People love this song. It is so beautifully written. The words, it's gorgeous. It's absolutely gorgeous. It's gorgeously arranged, gorgeously sung by Brazil 66. I love it. It's one of my favorite songs, period. This is Sergio Mendes and Brazil 66 from 1967. And this tune is called Like a Lover.
Like a lover, the morning sun slowly rises and kisses you awake. Your smile is soft and drowsy as you let it play upon your face. Oh, how I dream I might be like the morning sun to you.
I might be like the morning sun to you.
Like a lover, the river wind sighs and ripples its fingers through your cheek it lingers, never having known a sweeter place. Oh, how I dream I might be like the river wind to you.
I might be like the river wind to you.
How I envy a cup that knows your lips. Let it be.
That was an out and out classic from Sergio Mendes and Brazil 66 from 1967. And that was that beautiful, gorgeous song was called Like a Lover. That song was co-written by one of the architects actually of bossa nova, and it's actually an English language version of the song. The original song is called O Cantador. Like a Lover has been covered by everybody. Sarah Vaughan did it, Diane Reeves, Al Jarreau, Carmen McRae, you name it, so many people have done it. It's just a great song. Great stuff. As always, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner. Please like, click, share, subscribe for further content, and come and join the party. I will be back with another one from Sergio Mendes.